Now, you know why they drive cars like that, don't you? Small penis. There. Would you like to talk to me, lovely lady?
Thank you so much.
Oh, no problem. What's your name?
Charlotte.
Oh, fancy name. Very nice.
You've got name.
Oh, you've got purple fingernails. What does that signify?
Because last night I'm going to party, everything is purple. I do it my nail in purple.
Bit of purple eyeshadow.
Oh, no.
No, not purple eyeshadow. No. Now, big day tomorrow, Valentine's Day. I would assume there are many plans afoot to shower each other with gifts. Is that right?
Absolutely.
And what sort of thing have you got in mind? Is it a surprise? Can you tell me?
Yeah, see, if I tell you, then it wouldn't be Valentine's. So I got a surprise for her.
Really?
Yeah, a big surprise.
Oh, a big surprise.
Baby,
right.
Baby on one knee surprise.
Oh, really? And is this something you're expecting? He might get down on his knees? Or is he just going to be cleaning the kitchen floor? Is that what he's talking about? So, and is there a significant other in your life? Because Valentine's Day is coming up soon, you know. Do you have a fancy man?
No, I never see.
Oh, no fancy man.
I want it.
Oh, I bet you do as well. Well, look, have a nice time. Are you looking for any particular stars yourself on the pavement?
Initially, I was just kind of looking around. I mainly came out here to see the Beverly Hillbillies mansion.
Yes, that says a lot. They're a little bit wrinkly, but
oh, yeah, because it's dry.
Oh, what do you do? A lot of things with your hands? Do you do?
Oh, I do it for hands.
You make pottery?
Yeah, no, I'm.
No,
I'm doing it.
You're a builder.
Iranian cook.
Iranian cook? Well, listen, you have a good time. Go and get yourself a burger.
Oh, yeah, or two.
Or two, maybe, yes.
And a side of fries and, you know.
Well, maybe not the side of fries. I wouldn't go overboard. We don't want you keeling over, do we? Keep moisturizer on those hands, otherwise they're going to go like leather. It'd be terrible.
Yeah.
You have to make a handbag out of them.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
A lot of people have said Helen Mirren today, and I keep saying to them, everyone over here in America likes Dame Helen Mirren. How she got that damehood, I'll never know, because you know about her, don't you?
Yes.
Helium heels, they call her in the business. Legs always in the air. It's true.
Yeah, I didn't know that, so.
Well, you do now.
Right, exactly. Now
see,
I know.
We'll talk through your look in a second, but this is a little pet hate of mine. Chipped nail varnish.
Yeah. I really like it.
Oh, you like the chipped look?
Yeah. I think it's really nice because, you know, it doesn't have to be, like, perfect. So right. It's, like, scratchy.
So it's supposed to be chipped?
Yeah.
Oh, how unusual. Well. And, of course, you know, the Queen's got to try and give up smoking for the big day. She's on 40 a day now, you know.
Wow.
That's why she's so lined.
Okay. I didn't know that. I didn't know the Queen smokes.
Oh, yes.
I didn't know that either.
Marlboros or what is it?
Oh, no, it's I don't think you have the brand over here. They're actually John Player specials, and this is true. Okay. I have a friend who works in her inner security circle, and apparently she quite often uses them to keep the flies away from her when she's out and about.
Ah.
You know, just waves them around her head like that.
Cool.
Do you smoke?
Funny people, aren't they?
Back at home.
So just before you leave then, just to sort of like summarize what we've seen and what we've learnt about you, there's a little bit more rough than there is smooth, isn't there?
Yeah, I like to mix. To combine different looks.
Good. Okay. Well, very nice.
Thank
all right.
You.
Enjoy Sweden.
Thank you.
Now you wear those, don't you, when you want to get your bum and your legs in trim?
Yes.
Oh. A lady showed me a bum. Oh, I'm going red. Now don't you call a bum a fanny over here?
Yes.
Now that's something very different in England.
It is.
It is. Good. Right. We're glad we've cleared that up. Anyway. You know, there's a big royal wedding coming up, don't you?
No, I don't. Not really.
You don't know about the royal wedding?
Is it around here? It's in the city? Or?
Yeah, I think it's in England. It's in England, right?
The royal. Do you have a royal family here in America?
No, I do not. No.
Do you think it would be quite likely that the royal wedding were in America as you have no royal family?
Yes. That'd be cool to see that.
That would be nice.
Right. It's in London.